Okay, just a short video just to let you see the various functions that I've set up this Murphy class 121 with. So first of all is function 0, and that brings on the marker lights in the direction of travel. So you can see here, reverse the locomotive, and you'll see the marker lights have went off and they're now on at the other end. So the other function that you can have is F4 I've set up on, and you then have the headlight. It doesn't pulse like this in real life, it's just the effect of the camera with the LED. If you change direction, you will see the lights are now on and that. So if I change direction again, then I can bring on the tail lights independently. So if it was a light locomotive movement, and you can see there's the tail lights. Change direction. And you can see the tail lights. So another little function that I've also mapped onto this locomotive is if I put off the headlights on the F4 and then put off the marker lights on the F0 and then operate F8, and you will see that the marker lights is now on there. So this is it parked up, because you've got the red marker lights at this end and also the red marker lights at this end. So that's the locomotive setting part done. So then, if we just go F1. And you hear the locomotive start up. F2 is the horn. And F3 is what's known as dry hold. So I can hold the locomotive. And you will see that if I go to accelerate, I get a fine control. So the mark reacts. I'm still holding this vehicle on the wheel as well. And I can release the control. I'm going to open it again as post-gate, as soon as I release it for you again. So if I change direction, you will see, you will see the release is on. F4, that's my red light. F3. So I'm simulating a heavy flames now. Okay. Hold it and drive it to F3, release it. Speed up, F3 again on it. And then if I press it with 7. And you'll see the locomotive will post on F7. So you can do all sorts of things just using F3 and F7 together, using the post and memory functions. So again, just start turning the acceleration up, so the next speed step 20, 10 comes up. F3, easy for the right. Then we get F4. Just put it by a half. That's good to get a counter. And then just hit the cell. Push. And then we're going to move the screen. I hope this little video just helps you see the way you can get these buttons. I don't believe station announcements or anything like this, because I believe station announcements are a station function. So therefore, you need to speak on your station. You don't need it anymore. But thanks for watching.